So lots of also automotive companies approach us for design for second life and also disassembly of complete cars or automated disassembly also of batteries. And I guess that's the next big challenge and also opportunity for robots.
We leverage cloud infrastructure for quality assurance. A lot of our unit testing infrastructure, the way that we make sure the software is ready to run 24/7 in a high volume production facility is run on the cloud.
If you don't move in that direction, there can be days where the production will be completely halted. And that is what we want to avoid in all circumstances from now on, from here on out. And how would this actually work? This would only and only work, I think it's a no-brainer to say that this can only work when